Madagascar is the world's fourth largest island, and this is a crazy place. You can go from mountains to the desert to the dense rainforest, all within minutes. And speaking of the rainforest, the wildlife here is amazing. So Madagascar was isolated for 80 million years. No one roamed this island till just 2,000 years ago, allowing plant and animal species to evolve completely without human influence. So get this, 70% of the animals and 85% of the plants are endemic. It's like Noah's Ark here. And this island hosts a whopping 5% of the animal and plant species on the entire planet. So when you think of Madagascar, what comes to mind? Lemurs, of course. And today I'm on Lemur Island, about 3 hours outside of the capital city of Tana. And you see these lemurs all around me. They're persimmons, or pre-monkeys, the ancestor of monkeys. And this one is a brown lemur. This one is also a brown lemur. These are all day active species. They're vegetarians. They love these bananas that we're feeding them. So cool. Madagascar is a dream destination. Relatively hard to get to, but entirely worth the wait. I'm covered in lemur.